10 insane camping trailers that are on another level. Hello lovely YouTube family, welcome back to Nano 10s. In today's video, we are going to talk about 10 insane camping trailers that are on another level. Before we start, hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. 10. Not great for driving in the snow. If you're a go big or go home type of person, the Newmar Dutch Star might just be for you. It's absolutely huge and super fancy inside. This one does it big in every respect, even the price tag. If you're on a budget, the Dutch Star is definitely not for you. And I don't blame you, I mean, you could buy a house for this much money. But hey, this thing is a serious luxury vehicle. You'd be here all day if I started to list out all the awesome features the Dutch Star has. My favorite features are the huge living room area, the biggest shower I've ever seen in an RV, a nice big kitchen, and lots of closet and storage space. 9. Pricey for a Class C. Tiffin makes really stunning RVs, and the Wayfarer is their latest feat. They take a high-quality Mercedes-Benz chassis and build a beautiful and sturdy RV on top of it. Since this is a luxury RV, it has some impressive specs and nice special features, but it also has some great four-season features. The Wayfarer comes standard with heated holding tanks, a powerful ducted furnace, and an instant water heater. Plus, it has a 7-speed, 6-cylinder turbo diesel engine to keep you trucking even in snowy weather. 8. Not great natural lighting inside. The Sunseeker Classic is a very popular option with RVers, especially if you're looking for Four Seasons capabilities. It's not too pricey, it's got lots of room but isn't difficult to drive, and the Arctic Package will make sure that you're good to go in cold weather. The Arctic Package offered by Forest River gives you dual pane windows, heated holding tanks, heated sewage pipes. The Standard Package also has some great winter features like heated mirrors. 7. Things to look for in a Four Season camper. Okay, there are tons of campers out there and it's not easy to figure out which one is perfect. And here's the thing, you also don't necessarily need to get one that is marketed as Four Seasons. As long as the camper has these three things I'm about to list, you should be good to go whether you're in hot weather or cold weather. 6. Insulation everywhere. Insulation is a huge part of what makes a Four Season camper winter ready. A camper that will stay warm in the cold and cool in the heat will have insulation everywhere. That means insulation around the whole body, over the underbelly, around the holding tanks and pipes, in the doors, and in and around each hatch door on the exterior. If your rig doesn't have good insulation, a powerful furnace won't matter because the heat will just leak out. There are tons of different types of insulation out there, but one of the best for insulating the body of the vehicle is closed cell rigid foam insulation. It's lightweight, stays the driest, and is one of the hardiest insulators out there for RVs. 5. Dual pane windows. Windows are a huge weak spot for heat loss in an RV. They can't be insulated the way the rest of the exterior can, so you absolutely need to look for dual pane windows. This is the best way to keep heat from escaping from windows. If you're looking to reduce heat in hot temperatures, I'd also recommend looking for campers with UV tinted windows. Those will help your air conditioner be more efficient. 4. Powerful furnace and air conditioning. This is another absolute must-have for a four-season travel trailer. If your furnace and air conditioner aren't powerful enough, they just won't be able to keep up with super cold or super warm temperatures. You'll end up either sweating or freezing inside your camper. 3. Tips for RVing in cold weather. Winter RVing may not be for the faint of heart, but it's not as scary as it sounds. Plus, there are some simple things you can do or buy that will help keep you warm and cozy in your RV even when it's freezing outside. Let's chat about those now. 2. Skirt your camper. If you're serious about winter RVing and plan to do it long term, skirting your RV is a great way to reduce heat loss and use up less power to keep your camper warm. RV skirts are vinyl panels that go around the bottom exterior of your RV and prevent wind and cold from entering the interior of the vehicle from underneath. These can reduce heat loss from inside the camper up to 25%. They're definitely an investment because they have to be custom made, but they're worth it if you want to live in your RV year round. 1. Get a space heater. Even if your RV is advertised as winterproof, there may be those little corners of the camper that aren't getting as much heat as others. For me, when I'm working or watching TV in my RV in cooler weather, I always like to have a space heater blowing on my feet to keep them warm. That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing video from us.